Hi, I'm Dave Lemon, and this is Captain John Lovewell, who was killed by Abenaki Indians up in New Hampshire. And the pond that he was killed by, or nearby, was later named after him. And several authors, great American authors, wrote poems and a story about him. And there's a book out called The Scalp Hunters, which is a story about Captain John Lovewell. So what I'm doing right now is I've just put together a video showing the beginnings of this piece from start to finish and up to the present. And so I hope you'll enjoy this little video. I just got the box delivery from True Form. This is the armature that's going to be used for the commission that I'm doing of Captain John Lovewell. All right, I got the armature, as you can see, from True Form online, and they package these things up so nicely. the end of the video, and I couldn't include everything because, quite honestly, it's impossible to get everything in there. And I'm just thought you'd find it interesting to see the progression of this piece from beginning to the very end today. And now it's time for me to start thinking about what to do next. But first, I'm going to take a day or two off after I get this thing delivered to the foundry and just relax, because I'm a little worn out right now. All right, Captain Lovewell.